Le trois sangliers d'Australie. Ou The Dirty Three. Thank you for coming. On va jouer les morceaux et puis on va dormir parce que on est crevé. Celui-là, c'est pour les jeunes filles avec un cœur plein de gluck. Gluck.
Warren, I didn't understand that at all.
Neither did I.
Fuck you. Hello, Eva.
Hi.
How are you?
Hey, how are you?
Man, what are you doing here? This is a song for girls with lots of sadness in their hearts. And thank you. Le cafard, cafard dans le cœur. This is for all the ladies with a lot of sadness, because this is about great women. Merci.
Ed Flanagan, you hold the clap, please.
Guitar. This is a song about deciding you have to run away because you spent 5 fucking years trying to do it and you just never really got round to doing it. This is a song about stealing your loved one's credit card and getting the best fucking car that money can buy and driving east, like all the way until you run out of petrol and leave the car there with Houses of the Holy playing really fucking loud and a big stone on the klaxon or the horn. So when the police come, the car is dead. And you keep walking until you eat all your sandwiches and drink all your water and fall in a hole on the side of the road. And you realize as your little heart explodes, that is exactly where you want to be. This is a song called 1,000 Fucking Miles.
Thank you.
tu peux monter le violon. Merci. Baiser ou baiser le... quoi? Et monter la guitare. This is a song about coming home and finding all your friends are gone and drop dead one summer, and it kind of bums you out and craps you off, and then you decide, well, I guess we just have to get on with it anyway, don't we? This is a song about a horrible summer, because it can be the cruelest month of the year sometimes. This is a song called Some Summers, They're Dropping Like Flies. Flanagan. Est-ce que ça cue parce qu'on est trop fort ou parce que c'est foutu? Je pense que c'est la merde, hein. Espèce de merde, hein.
All right. Let's do a tough rock and roll number. TV?
This is a song about meeting Billy Gibbon at a Denny's at 2 o'clock in the morning in Houston. And he's fucking drunk. And you realize, not only does he have a great beard, but he walks it like he talks it. And that's got a cat for something in this day and age. This is a song about realizing you're glad it wasn't Malcolm Young that was sitting there dropping salad on the floor. This is called No Stranger Than That. Thank you.
about 5 good minutes in a lifetime of wondering why. It's called Distant Shore or Israel.
Thank you.
This is of a very old record of ours. This is called The Horse Stories, this record. This is a record we made many years ago and threw it in the cupboard for about 6 months, and someone said you should get it out, and we did, and I still don't know if it was a good thing to do, but it's out, so that's what happens. This is a song about finding yourself in quite a big hole one day and deciding to decorate it for about 4 or 5 good years and hang around there because you've been meaning to do it, but you just never got round to it. This is a song about getting help, and getting out of there. This is called Hope.
Thank you.
one more song. It's a song called Jazz No Strings. Good night. Take care. Bye-bye.